special.
Oh, fuck yeah, he's alive.
I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. Here we go.
This chick knows how to fucking do everything now. She's like, what, 15, 16? 15 now, probably.
All done. That's it. You're gonna make it.
Fuck. Get the gun.
Oh, fuck. They tracked me. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Poor guy. Oh my god!
Get your ass off that damn horse!
What do they want?
Running!
This guy's really working hard. Over here!
Dude, start running now.
Oh man.
Oh fuck.
Oh shit. Okay.
She fell down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
Get it. Loot everything that you fucking can.
Let's check over here, you guys. Look in that cabin.
Okay. Finding a lot of stuff.
I got the...
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in.
Don't jinx yourself. Oh,
another town.
Thing is blocking me.
I just
come on.
Not this way. How the hell do I get out of here? Here we go.
Is it safe? Please tell me it is safe.
Yes, it is.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Tiger, keep her down.
Here.
Cool, Zeus.
I don't want to get trapped in here.
pictures. God damn it, I'm sorry. That's cool, thanks game for letting me know where the fuck I am.
There's the exit.
Come on. All right, come on, let's go. Let's get it out of here. Let's get the fuck out of here. No!
Relax. Keeping you alive here.
Bullshit.
There you go. There you go.
No! Sad. Fuck. You're not keeping me alive and you're trying to kill me, you fucking idiot. They're cannibals. Oh, fuck. Of course, there's cannibals.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat.
The fuck is that?
I know you're hungry. I've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat.
Bullshit. I'm
fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what?
Oh no.
You chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not.
Ew.
Please tell me your name.
No, because that's probably going to be some kinky
shit.
You're
so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been quite honest with you.
Yeah, except for the frickin' cannibalism.
Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh, that's some fuck. You're gonna rape her, dude. I could see it already. It's gonna be some fucked up shit. No. Yes! Fuck yeah.
You stupid little girl.
Jesus.
You are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
Get fucked, pussy.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Oh, shit. Finally, he's awake.
Ellie. Ellie.
All right. Everything's just where I had it. Beautiful. Obviously, I'm gonna heal myself up to my maximum capability. What else do we got here? Yeah, I should probably make that one else. Crafting speed? No. I don't need, like, to reduce crafting speed. I mean, I can't even fucking run. Oh, boy.
Where the hell are you?
If you would have listened... You don't. Fucking knobhead. You should fucking listen. Scavenge a little bit more because I know we're gonna go into a big, huge fucking boss fight. That's it. That's all we got here. This is it. This is everything.
She run off to.
Wait, how much ammo do I have and everything? This, let's keep this. This, I'll do this. Run, motherfucker! Oh.
Where is she?
Up. what I thought, fuckers.
He's over there.
Now, get to have my John Wick story. With revenge.
Yeah, baby.
Don't fucking mind if I do. Hold on. Over that, no. Wait, where the fuck do I go? Ah, that way.
That makes sense.
Just kill one with the bow, just really quick. No, too risky. It's a lot of people, might as well just go loud.
What was that?
It's over there. Keep running. You've got to tell me!
My fucking sniping skills are on point. Oh, yeah, give me those keys. Okay. All right, what now? What now? That's all.
Yes, gotcha. No.
Yes. Yes! Come on! Yes! 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 Let me go.
What the fuck? You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl.
Yeah!
Fuck!
Focus right here, right here.
Right here. All right, come on, boy.
I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. She's David's newest pet.
Where?
Oh, yeah. Let's
go. In the town.
John Wick. Oh, this is Taken. Liam Neeson.
But you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't lying. I ain't.
Oh, the neck has been snapped.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait!
Let's go, dude.
Let's go! Stop!
I just want to get the four. Oh, no.
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Let's go. Yes.
Yes.
Let's go. Shit.
Infected. What? The girl. She's infected and she got out. This is bad, David. I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here. I'll take the kids to the shelter.
Oh, fuck.
Run out.
Got nothing. You see anything?
Shit.
Hey, can you hear me? Oh, cover me. I'm moving up.
I'm going over this way. Check down there.
Oh.
Come on, give me some. Give me some.
That's good. That's real good. I need that. Ooh, excuse me. Hold on a second. What? No, I'm good. Oh my god. You know what? That'll be it for today. Oh my god. Jesus. Alright. That'll be it for today. And, no more cuts anymore. Alright? This is gonna be the rest of the game. I'm sorry, lads. But, I will see you guys in the next one. Alright? Please like, subscribe to your boy. Please put on the fucking the fucking bell of notifications. I'll see you laddies in the next one. Peace out.
Okay. Oh boy.
Oh Christ. I gotta find her.
I gotta find her.
Okay. So I got everything.
Is that it? Oh shit.
No.
They go.
Kill her. Kill him. Kill him.
Kill him.
I meant, sorry.
Yes.
I'm even holding L1 to just try to grab it.
No! Oh, no! I knew you had heart. You know, it's okay to give up. Ain't no shame.
It's not okay. Come on, grab it.
I guess not. Just not your style, is it?
It's not. Oh, no. Come on, dude, that's a little girl.
You can try begging.
Fuck you.
Yeah.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea.
Grab it. Grab it. Yes! Good stuff, good stuff. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, Jesus.
Stop! Stop!
Oh, you touched me!
God. It's okay. It's me! It's me! It's me! Look! Look! It's me!
Oh my god!
He tried to.
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay. Oh.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Jesus. Spring. Oh my god. Thank god. No more cold.
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo.
That kiddo.
You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah, sure, that sounds great.
God.
Jesus. No, Axe is way better at this point. Can't open that. Don't mind if I do.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down.
Uh-oh.
So I walk to the cockpit, open the door.
You walk to the cockpit.
I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up.
Jesus.
I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
It's very weird.
Well, you know, dreams are weird.
Let me see how much I can get more of her to talk. No. Can't say anything else. Okay. Sucks. I felt like there was going to be some stuff right there.
Yeah, look at that. Another city. Another abandoned quarantine zone.
Jesus, that's a big-ass hospital. That's pretty fucking humongous. Shit. I guess I'm all healed now, which is awesome. Yes, I know.
There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo.
How old is she now? She's still 13, 15? Oh, I feel like there's gonna be a shootout. Something of that sort. Oh. Don't mind if I do. Could I? No. Just double checking. Alright.
Maybe we cut through here.
But I saw some. Got more of those pills, so I'm probably at 40, which is nice. Wife? I'm good there, Chief. Oh.
We didn't have a clue back then. Not.
Need to do that. 40. Listening mode. Maximum health, I think. Man, get me. Shit. Anything. Nothing. Well, she looks so sad.
All right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not.
Is it just because of the deer? Like, it gave her flashbacks?
Well, we could use that ladder. Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What's wrong with her? You got it. Come on.
Oh my God.
What is it? Ellie?
Are you fucking serious? You're just gonna leave? Ass.
You gotta see this.
What is it?
She's happy about something. It's good.
What the hell is this?
What?
Are you kidding me?
What? The fuck?
Come on, hurry up.
Yeah, it's a nice city and shit, but I must be a complete idiot right now.
You see that?
Oh, what? It's so cute. It's a fucking giraffe.
Hey there.
Oh, that's cute.
So fucking cool.
And Tim, right? It's fucking cool.
Oh, where's it off to? Here, come on. Let's go.
That's pretty cool.
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on.
That's actually awesome. That's actually really cool.
Oh man.
Wow. That's awesome. What the fuck? Legit, that's awesome. That's cute. Actually really nice. Really nice view, holy shit. This remastered version is fucking beautiful. Shit, I feel like I'm a quiet dog.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
She's right. She is right.
Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up.
Looks like a lot of people were here. Such a big line. Ugh. Okay.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. The whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down, like.
That after the mascara?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
It's pretty sad, though. Rip Sarah, dude. That fucking sucks. I still feel bad that Sarah got killed. He's a fucking cop, dude. One officer. Because they thought that they were quarantined or some shit. Dude, fucking rip in the chat for them. I swear to God. That still brings a tear to my eye, dude. So sad. I'm totally gonna play the second one. The second one. Ooh. The second one's gonna be awesome. Ooh. Don't fucking mind if I do. Level 4, fuck yeah. I'm feeling top tier. Top tier shit. Can I hop on top? Can I hop on top? No.